Good morning, everyone. This is a little larger meeting than this day 2 years ago and 4 years ago. And after the 06 election, we had one Republican freshman senator. After the 06 after the 08 election, we had two freshman Republican senators. Obviously, I'm pretty excited to be sitting here with 13 this year, and this is going to be a huge improvement in the United States Senate from our point of view. And I believe the American people sure have chosen outstanding members to join the United States Senate. Thank you very much.